Is this thing on? What? I should start? Oh. So YouTube keeps telling me I need to make a trailer for the channel, so here goes. I am Jeff Suzuki, and welcome to my channel, The Random Professor. Now, while I cook, make jewelry, throw axes, brew beer and mead, and occasionally go on stage, I'm primarily a mathematician. And some of my books have even made millionth place on Amazon. For me, mathematics is intensely visual, which means that YouTube is the perfect medium for showing viewers what goes on inside my head. It can be a scary place sometimes, but seeing the math helps you understand the math. With 3D animation and voiceover narrations, I'll present a wide range of mathematical topics. Now, my lawyer has advised me to make the following statement. I am completely unable to be serious about anything for much longer than squirrel. And what this means is you'll have to put up with bad math jokes. So let's learn some mathematics. Side effects of knowledge include greater understanding of the world around you and an increased demand of evidence from elected officials. Difficulty swallowing lies has been reported by some users, as well as reduced tolerance for flawed arguments, anecdotal evidence, and false equivalences. Other users report becoming addicted to learning. A small percentage of users also exhibit behavior changes, such as fact-checking, rejection of internet memes, and political activism. Educational videos slow but do not stop the spread of misinformation, propaganda, and alternative facts. If confronted with a serious case of these things, seek immediate help from non-profit institutions of higher education or trained knowledge professionals such as scientists, researchers, and investigative journalists.